Philadelphia police need help finding these three people they say used an explosive device to open a pharmacy safe, taking narcotics and cash. Surveillance cameras caught them at the pharmacy on Frankfort Avenue overnight October 27th. Anyone with any information is asked to call East Detective Division. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.